look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Ought to just destroy it.
God, I don't have that.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
suit.
Son.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
That him?
No. Vapor's son.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent!
Well, already.
There is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe?
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man, needing a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosinia. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Scared, brother. Thought I'd need to bury you next to the feathers. Thanks again. Never would have found Bastion without you.
Oh, I want to look at that.
Of power should draw from it.
Boom.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Thank you.
just destroy it. Come on.
I can pick that up. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, he hurts. Oh. Can I repair it with a whetstone? Level up.
That's it, Roach.
Have some money. Crazy spend.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Oh, the baseball bat.
Take care.
Return customer, welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Thank you. You might as well repair it all.
So long.
I have a feeling I'm going deep.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill. Can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
All right, let's kill this ghost. Handed to me.
Yeah.
But she'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well.
If there's
something's tied the Noonwraith to this place, an object, something she needs before she'll leave this world.
I'd be able to make a bomb or two now. Your silver.
A man stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. The journal might be useful. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who... To that bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. Palm prints in blood, Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
Need to find her bracelet.
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.
I don't know.
Blood stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. Hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there.
Damn it.
I don't break my legs. Wide pelvis, small jaw. Need to cremate the remains. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Gotta jump down.
For exploring too fast. But all over again.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Thank you.
Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions.
Always pause and save. Awesome. All the ingredients. I say screw it. We're just gonna fight this.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Sweet.
Come on, Roach.
I wasn't.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
Oh!
Oh!
Hey, yeah.
And I steal
slower. Damn, you're ugly.
Shake these people down for money.
Son, I'll name him Geralt. Greetings.
Ooh.
Careful.
Arr, boy.
There's a
greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stuff.
And then again, I only got 33.
Farewell.
Eat raw meat, right? Night, it's just funny. Just go from area to area killing people. Because that's what I do.
Damn, you're ugly.
Sort of rethinking. Shit. So, wolves.
Come on, come closer.
Around pretty thick and feels massive, but well, I haven't explored a lot yet. Alright, I'm gonna get into this town and and I'll be back on later tonight.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.